I'm DeMontez Oliver. I'm a sophomore. I play small forward from Richmond, Virginia, and I'm a criminal justice major. From having a hoop at a young age to everybody in my family playing it, so I grew up around it. And then from playing recreation to going to middle school, high school, and just following it along. It was always destined for me to play. When I first came, the team, they took me in as like a little brother. They talked to me about what went on and stuff, and it wasn't like an awkward feeling between them. The coaches just explained that I could come in and, you know, be an impact and help. And the campus was beautiful. The arena was very beautiful as well. And my mom also had good vibes about it. And like, me and my mom are pretty tight. So after hearing she had good vibes and she liked it and was okay with it, then I decided this was the place for me. We FaceTime, or she texts me often, out of the blue sometimes. And we've been tight since I moved in with her, eighth grade. So the connection is just unbearable. Me and mom, unbreakable. I'm either playing my PlayStation, dancing. I dance at least 30 minutes to an hour a day. Like, I don't stop. You play music, I'm dancing. I got a tune in my head, I'm dancing. You might catch me dancing anywhere. So I love dancing. So we're working harder because we know we can get there. Like Coach said, we stuck our head through that door and we seen it. We played in that game, so we just want to be able to get back to that position and make it to the NCAA tournament this time.